Duolingo. Now I know what you're thinking, James. What are you doing on Duolingo? Well, for starters, Duolingo is a language learning app where apparently you can learn music and math. And apparently there are rumors that Duolingo scares people and sends them notifications if they don't do their daily lessons. Now enough yapping and let's just get into the video.
Get started? Hi there, I'm Duo. Continue.
So I just started yapping a bunch like a little yapper, so I'm just gonna fast forward a little bit.
Don't know English, so I think I'm gonna pick English. How did you hear about Duolingo? I think I learned it from YouTube. Yeah. YouTube. How much English do you know? Well, I think I'm pretty new to English, and, like, I don't really know that much. I think it's to boost my career. Yes. Boost my career.
Stop the
I think
cap.
It's to boost my career. Yes. Boost my career.
Okay. You're ready to start learning.
When you do something for the first time, you have never done it before that time.
Can you help me with this, Brandon?
When do something for the first time? Oh, without any help.
Are you serious right now, bro?
So I'm just gonna fast forward a little bit because for the rest of the video, or at least half of the rest of the video, I'm just getting most of these wrong because, I mean, I don't know English. I mean, I don't know English.
Are you serious right now, bro?
2,000 years later.
I think it's someone who takes trips. Yep. Yep, guys, I knew it. Wow. Yo, we got XP for the new battle pass, Brandon. We got XP. Create a profile? Guys, I think I'm 56, guys. I think Dingleberry.
You have none, bro.
Dingleberry Lemonade Prime the 4th. Yeah, I think that's it.
So Duolingo started being really weird by asking me what my email address was and what my phone number was, so I had to blur that out.
What is your email address? Why do you want to know? Search your contacts to find friends. Bet, I want some followers. Would like to... My phone number? Bro, are you like trying to take me on a date? First it's my email address and now it's my phone number? Guys, I think it's gonna be remote plastic. Yep, remote plastic. Continue. What? Yep. Remote plastic 577. I think that's gonna be it.
Oh.
Alright, we don't talk about that. Oh no, guys.
So the new challenge is, if I have all my hearts taken away by the Rizzler, then I have to do 7,000 push-ups. 10 push-ups. Yep, 10 push-ups. So then I ended up being really retarded, and I ended up losing all of my freaking hearts.
You owe me 10 push-ups. Okay?
Read.
Oh, darn it.
So yeah, that ended up pretty much being the video.